my name is Amy Ecker and welcome to my channel. So today I'm doing a look inspired by another YouTuber named Amy. And so I am going to put her link below. So I took the two palettes that she used and I did a slight twist on what she did with the inner bright color. So I did kind of take my look a little bit in a different direction, but overall this is about what she created. So she used two of the Makeup Addiction cosmetic palettes, which I had never used before. So I ordered those either from Beautylish or Tam Beauty, maybe. So I need to go back and find out where I found these. But basically, if you do a Google search on Makeup Addiction Cosmetics, you can find these. This palette here is in Meadow. So with the Meadow palette, I used a couple colors here. I used the Sweet Peach and the Dusk. And then with the Makeup Addiction Flaming Love palette, I used several colors here. So I used the color Flaming Kisses, a little bit of the Savannah Desert, some brownie, and then where my, actually I don't think she used brown or Savannah Desert, and I actually used the Flaming Kisses and she used something else. If you wanted to see how I kind of recreated Amy's look and put a little bit of a twist this Amy put on, please stay tuned. All right, let's get started using these two eye palettes to create this eye look. So we're going to use the Makeup Addiction Cosmetics Meadow, and we are going to get into first some Sweet Peach right here. And basically we're gonna take Sweet Peach and almost make a halo. Next, we are going to use the color Dusk, which is a nice orangey color. And we're going to start darkening up the crease and kind of that transition color with the Sweet Peach. And then I bring it down and kind of flare it out just a little bit. Now we're going to finish the eye look with the Flaming Love palette. So in this palette, we are going to use this color over here. And this one's called Flaming Kisses. I always get these palette, the way they do the names, it sometimes doesn't make sense to me on the backs of these. So again, we're gonna darken up that crease and then we're gonna bring it in about 2/3 of the way. Next, we're going to take the color Brownie. We're going to bring that in just a little bit because we kind of want the flaming lips to go around it. So we'll take this Brownie and go on the outer V. I can take what's left on that brush with the flaming lips and just kind of move those around and blend them together. Next, I'm going to take a flat brush and I'm going to take the color Flaming Kisses. And this is kind of an iridescent color here. And I'm going to kind of cut out a little bit just along the eye, your eye socket. and kind of coming down into your inner waterline or the inner V of the eye. So then I'm going to use the color, oh man, I love when I do finger divots. Jeez. Okay, so next I'm going to take this color here, which is Savannah Desert. And I'm going to work that along the lower lash line. With an angled brush, I'm going to go back in with this color Brownie and pick that up just for the about the bottom third and kind of sweep that into the Brownie we used on the outer V. We'll pick up some Marc Jacobs, and this color is in Earthquake for the inner waterline. Lower lash line, I'm not really too concerned necessarily with anything. I just need it waterproof. So any waterproof will do. And I actually lift my eyelashes as I do this so I can kind of get them away from my eye along the bottom, because inevitably I still get transfer even with waterproof. All right, then we're gonna use the e.l.f. This color's in Coffee, and we're gonna line the upper lash line. This is where if you want to wing it, wing it. I am not winging. I am wingless. So now I'm going to use my newest favorite, Lash Intensity Mascara by Mary Kay, and we'll apply two coats. And that completes this eye look. So I'll tell you the other products that I used on my face this morning. Of course, the Airspun Powder. You know it's my fave. I started out with the Makeup Primer Spray from Skindinavia. I'm finishing this look with Skindinavia. This is the Setup Spray. I actually, every kind of layer I do is I apply this in between the layers, and that really seems to help throughout the day. I saw that on Wayne Goss's video, so I thought I'll try it, and it works. Okay, so I used MAC Foundation Bisque Medium. Then I took a bit of the highlighter from Marc Jacobs in Do Glow, Do You, and marked that in the T-zone. For the highlighter, I use the Liquid Camouflage. This color is in Porcelain. It's waterproof. Gotta love that. As far as the blush goes, I use the Tarte. This color is in Celebrated. Y'all know that I love my contour palette that I made for Makeup Geek, so we used that. And for the lips, I decided to go very light and subtle. I really wanted the eyes to stand out again, and so I used the color VIP, and this is the foiled lip color from Makeup Geek. Love me some Makeup Geek. So those are the colors that I used on the face. And then now, once I finish this hair, I'll come back and I'll give you my thoughts on these two palettes. So stay tuned. So how do I feel about these Makeup Addiction palettes since I've never used them before? Okay, so they really are lovely. I love the packaging, especially for this Meadow. It's just so cute and so springy. The colors are all beautiful that are in there. I can't wait to create some more looks with these. The pan sizes are great. I mean, I don't think I'll ever get through using one of these palettes. And the color schemes are just very pretty. You can do a lot of combinations here. The other piece is I love their mirrors, and on the mirror it says Addicted to Your Beauty Within. It's just, the packaging is absolutely cute, sleek, and actually easy to file. So for you makeup collectors, this is a nice palette that fits nicely in your drawers. As far as the blendability goes, I now know why they're called makeup addiction. I can see where I would have an addiction to their colors and their blendability. They just really go on extremely nice. As I was working through them, they just blend so pretty. So if you are a beginner, these palettes are really nice. And if you are an expert, you're gonna love them. And for someone that just likes to play, like me, I absolutely adore these palettes. So they blend really nice. The pigmentation is fantastic. They're actually more on the highly pigmented side. And I just really, really cannot say enough great things about these palettes. Thank you so much for watching my video using these two lovely Makeup Addiction Cosmetics palettes. Oh my gosh. This was so much fun. So I did get this look from another YouTuber, and I believe her name is also Amy. So I am going to put her link below of what inspired me to do a look just like her. Although I did not pull it off just like her. You'll get to see some of the differences if you click Amy's link below. So anyhow, whoop. I want to say thank you for taking the time to watch this video and tutorial and review, and I hope you enjoyed it. So if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. If you have any comments, please put those below. I always love reading those. And as always, it is up to you. Make it a beautiful day. Until next time.